Hi everyone, I'm Rachel and this is my channel, Season Themed DIY. Today I bring you a fun project that will transform your plain, boring scarf into a very cool one. You can do this for your own scarf or you can give it to someone else. So let the transformation begin. To start this project, you'll need a plain, boring scarf, any color you want. Then just take a wire, I chose this bronze color, 12 gauge wire, a pen that is as large as you want your scarf jewelry to be, you have to measure it, pliers and a cutter. And let's work some magic. Start by unwrapping your wire, you want it as straight as possible, and as you can see I measured mine using my own arm. Then start wrapping it around your pen, like so, leave the ends up, like this, and then take your pliers and start creating a spiral. Now at first you will only be able to do this with pliers, but then you can use your own hands, it will be much more perfect. Then you see how it looks. You could pretty much live it this way, but for mine I decided to add an extra piece. I measured it with my hand, and instead of wrapping it around and then curling the ends, I've curled the ends first and created a spiral in each end, and then started wrapping it around the previous piece. What you want to make sure of is that you wrap the two pieces together, that you really tangle them, so that when you take this off the pen, none of them will be loose. So that's what you have to have in mind. After this, you start creating the lower part of the piece of jewelry. I cut this little piece and started wrapping like so and created the rest of the spiral with my hands. You can fix it as you go. Then you just create a loop, and before you close it, you want to insert the rest of the jewelry in, and then you close it. You fix everything you have to fix, and then cha-cha-da-da-cha-cha! That's it! This is another one I've made. As you can see, the design is different, but as you feel confident with this technique, you can create your own designs and kind of make it more complicated, more complex. Yep, the scarves just asked me to switch them. And I did it, because I was afraid of them. So if you've enjoyed this project, please give a thumbs up to the video. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye!